The Prime Minister of Australia, Tony Abbott, there with some very strong words regarding the crash of Malaysia Airlines 17. One woman was supposed to be on that flight, but she missed her flight, learning of the crash while in a taxi to the airport.
Like, I'm shaken. I don't even know what to do, and I'm feeling physically sick. And I was like, from Hilton, The Hague, coming to the airport in the taxi. It was just crying. I'm just thinking that I feel like I've been given a second chance.